We are working to get more information on another deadly crash in Hampton. Police say an SUV was heading west on West Queen Street when the driver lost control, swerving into oncoming traffic and then hitting another SUV. This occurred late this afternoon. Paramedics rushed four people to a local hospital where a woman later died. We are working to learn how the others are doing tonight.